Hello, Grand Forks.
The National Weather Service in Grand Forks has issued a tornado warning for northwestern Cass County in southeastern North Dakota until 3:15 p.m. At 2:25 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over 427 miles east of Valley City, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, expects damage to mobile homes, roofs, and vehicles. This dangerous storm will be near Erie around 2:35 p.m. Arthur around 2:55 p.m. Amelia around 3 p.m. This includes Interstate 29 between mile markers 88 and 89. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Until 3:15 p.m. At 2:25 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over 427 miles east of Valley City, moving east at 20 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact, expects damage to mobile homes, roofs, and vehicles. This dangerous storm will be near Erie around 2:35 p.m. Arthur around 2:55 p.m. Amelia around 3 p.m. This includes Interstate 29 between mile markers 88 and 89. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.